Audrey, you're going too slow. Even a fat chopper could run faster. You won't be able to catch up with Captain at this rate.
I'm not worried at all. Beck will definitely wait for me. If you hadn't forced us to take a shortcut, we'd...
away from here. Let's find the captain.
Huh?
What's this?
Wow. That was amazing. Cool.
Job to get to the bottom of this.
It's my fault.
It's not your fault, Audrey.
Let's head out then.
No, Audrey. With what's happened to Willie, I can't put you in danger as well. Wait for me and trust me.